it. I need you to come.
Please do not be alarmed. I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't.
I'm not sure what happened.
It's always encouraging. Well, now.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, now that's an odd question.
Crystal. Gone. Find Paratus. In Oculori.
Your enemies will soon know the wrath of Sithis. Of the void. Listening crimson on what prey awaits us. I grow restless, as does my blade. I will follow, child of darkness. vengeance festers in the sun. In life, I was but a speaker for the Black Hand, but you have been named Listener. There is no higher honor. Father works through me, and his work has just begun. Will soon know the wrath of Sithis.
Get the best of me!
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Can't do that. Sorry. Can't do that. Sorry. Right behind you. I am at your command. Lead on.
Now
Still here. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Can't do that. Sorry. Can't do that. Sorry.
Gavros! Is that you? I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door. What the? Who are you? What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? It was the Falmer, wasn't it? Curse them! They've ruined everything! If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you, if you're here for treasure or wisdom or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Focused completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway? You are you? Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I can overlook the past for now. Come on, I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpredictable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then...
Have you seen anything quite sure, like that?
Split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time. Results? They're not at all what they should be. This projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an incredible amount of interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work? So what is it? What have you done? Did you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. You show up here just as our work nears completion, and now I can't get any results from this because of something at your college. Do you think me a fool? Do you think I'm too stupid to make the connection? You've ruined my work! How did you do it? But it must be something you're doing. There's no other explanation. You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? The Eye of Magnus? Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us source... Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other... So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Well, yes. Probably.